renowned artist with Mr. Vivek Sharma, who's put together a fantastic video of cricket. So without further ado now, there are also five lucky fans who've gotten a chance to come here with Sachin. He's just taken a couple of minutes to be on this very stage to unveil this. Photographers to please settle down. And now we're going to be unveiling Sachin, who's created so many records in his life. Sachin, today a record is about to be broken on this very stage as well. Going to request, we'll have a quick word. I think the videographers would like to film you as well with this wonderful gesture from all the fans. Request the photographers to please sit down. They've had their moment. Now let the videographers get the shot on the cameras as well. Vivek Sharma once again has put together this wonderful image of Sachin Tendulkar in this world's largest digital mosaic. Sachin, first of all, thank you once again for coming out here, gracing us with your presence. Always, always great to see you. You're looking fit, you're looking healthy. First of all, when you see this wonderful photo mosaic of yours, you've broken all the records in the world, but we've broken a record on this stage as well, with the fans creating the world's largest digital photo mosaic of a cricketer. It's got to make you feel good.
Yeah, I think when Mr. Warke told me that from January they've had this contest, we are Sachin. And here I see we love Sachin, which makes it even better. It's really touching, it's moving to see such a terrific response, and over 17,000 photographs are put together to make my face. And in the background you see tricolor. I mean, it cannot be better than that. So I'd like to take this opportunity to thank Toshiba for this campaign, and above all thank all the well-wishers who've stood behind me for 24 years. And whatever I've been able to achieve, the way I've been able to play, is because of their good wishes, their support. And it has given me the strength to achieve various things in life. Whatever I have been able to achieve on the field is thanks to all my well-wishers. So this mosaic picture of mine makes it even more special because it's filled with love.
It's also filled with the eyes of yours, which have been portrayed like the eyes of a tiger by the artist Vivek Sharma, equating you to a tiger. How does it feel to be equated to a tiger?
Well, just 2-3 days ago, I spent a lot of time with lions around in Gir Forest. So now I'll be spending more time with the tiger eyes here. So it's a nice combination to have. But I really like the entire mosaic finish photograph of mine, as well as the eyes. I'm really looking forward to having a closer look at the actual mosaic work, which would be really fascinating. And Tiger Eyes, I mean, Eye of the Tiger, that's one of my favorite songs.